go 10 minutes, you know, the team goes 10 minutes without a shot, does that start to, you know, snowball a little bit after some shots start falling? Or what is that like, I guess, mentally when things aren't going well?
I mean, honestly, I didn't even know it until just now. But, like, in the game, obviously, you know, you're not scoring. But, I mean, not really. In the game, you're kind of just so locked in, you don't really even notice. But, obviously, you know, like, we're not scoring. They're scoring. They're going up. The score is just changing.
Did they do anything differently in the second half defensively than they did in the first? You guys found a lot of success in the first. Or was it just a matter of shots just not going in?
I think it's just shots not going in. I don't really think they feel like they did anything. I feel like they were more aggressive second half. We should have came out punching.
I think your three-point shooting in the first half got tightened up at
the time. Yeah, for sure. Shots fell tonight, so it's always a good thing. My teammates found me. I know they're going to
Has it been kind of comfortable for you to kind of come off the bench and get into a little bit of rotation that way?
Yeah, I've got used to it now. It's giving me more rhythm. See the game first, come in, and then do what I have to do. So, yeah, I'm starting to like it.
I guess the second wave. How hard is it to regroup when things are unwinding?
It's not that hard. We come in every day and we're with each other every day, so we know obviously through adversity is when we're tested the most. That's really who you are. So when adversity comes, we kind of harp ourselves on just fighting, just keep going, and don't lose focus or like just stay connected.
What can we learn from that basically first 10 minutes of the second half?
First 10 minutes of the second half? When shots are falling, we got to rely on our defense, man. That's kind of where we kind of hang our heads on scoring off our defense, getting easy buckets. I feel like we just got to get some easy buckets off our defense when we're not getting anything offensively.
How much pressure does it put on you guys to finish this regular season off, you know, with a hot streak, you know, going against Duke, and then you have your final game next week as well?
I mean, we got to win. I don't really think it's pressure. We just got to go win. But we want to obviously play in the tournament. We're going to have to win some games and make a run in the tournament, win it. Which is possible. So.
I'm sure there's a part of you that sees that you guys can go toe-to-toe with teams like UNC. Mm-hmm. It just comes down to, can you do it for 40 minutes?
Yeah, that's exactly what it is. That's what it is. I agree with you. Like, we can play with anybody in the country. Like, I don't doubt that at all. I just feel like we got to finish a little better.
Jaden, I'm sorry if you were asked this before.